Wow. All right. Hi, guys, and welcome back to what am I playing? Till Dawn. The name's right there, and I'm like, what am I playing? Here's a random like fact. The reason I'm playing this so much is that it's something different than I usually do, and I think the main reason why I wanted to play this is just because like I remember all those YouTubers playing it back in the day, and I guess I just wanted to do it. And I know that these parts are coming out pretty fast. I'm like putting out like one or two a day. I just want to finish this game. It's just one of those things that I wanted to play it. I want to finish it pretty fast. So, yeah. So just keep that in mind when I'm playing this. Let's recap.
Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone! Jessica's fucking dead! What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you were gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt.
Let me guess, she's gonna think that this guy's the bad guy.
Oh, boy. Shit!
Oh, like this?
Yeah! Oh my God. Alright, let's go.
I hope she connects two and two together. Creature crawling down, guy with flamethrower trying to help. That kind of stuff. There's nothing here. You know, you would expect with like wanting me to go all the way back here, like having the option of going all of it, you'd find something, you know? But I guess not. Her limp's gone. That's new. Oh, there's something right there. There you go. That's what I needed. Oh, it's a white one. Fortune? Yeah, I already did that. I didn't shoot Josh, because I'm not an idiot. You know, I hope, like, a lot of people thought I was just gonna kill off M for no reason. If I fuck up, she's dead. But I'm gonna try my best to keep everyone alive. Even though I really don't want to.
Okay, this is gonna be the way.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, that scared me. That scared me. Oh God. Oh God, oh God, oh God. I'm so sorry, honey. I fucked up. I panicked. All right. Oh, fuck my life. That scared me. Oh God. Oh, come on.
No! Come on. Breathe.
I put my controller down. I have no idea what to do. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Don't stay there. Oh god, oh, 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 I'm so sorry. Oh. I did not. Okay. That got me. And I. Oh my god. I kept on like. I don't know. I panicked.
Are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Are you okay?
You look totally white.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster. It's a
What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Just relax. It was Josh. It was all Josh.
No. Listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
oh
it.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know. I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
That's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah, barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
What the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
I got your back. Let me have the pistol, because I mean, you could take whoever it is through sheer good looks and muscle and all that. I should have the pistol.
when you put it that way. Now here, don't shoot yourself in the foot.
Funny, you should get your own show.
Yeah. Ah, shit! Hey, Twist, hey, shoot him!
Freeze! No, you can't. Yes, you can.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap. You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Yeah, fuck you, Ashley.
And I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
Ain't going alone. It's suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
Boom. Let's get this shit done.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
Oh, no.
We need to hurry, son.
I see you soon.
Shit, please don't die. I might end up killing you. God damn it.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And I can kill them if you have to.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Skin is like, it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first.
It's gross. Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, they adhere to some patterns. like any animal. More human.
Well, you mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
I'm gonna fuck up because the aim is so bad in this game.
The, pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it! Josh, he could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yeah. Let's go now. Might still be near.
Okay, let's go. God, there's like so much dialogue.
Wait.
Oh God.
You're very quiet.
Oh God, I have the controller in my hand. I might fuck up.
So good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He
didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great. Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh. Em? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
So that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there'd been some, like, big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody'd been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. What is... Huh? What is that?
Ash.
Oh my God, oh my God,
it's,
oh my
it's
God.
Nothing.
Oh,
it just, no, it, no, it bit no. me and...
It bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
I hate her so much.
Can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike.
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am.
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do, and I don't want to see it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here! Whoa, okay.
Whoa, 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 Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Okay, please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do
that! I'm really sorry.
Yeah, no, Mike.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck, fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
If Mike randomly dies, that's not my fault.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
Okay.
mimic. Oh no.
What is it? What does it say?
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see
that. I'm sorry, what did you say? It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Mike almost shot me, is that fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, yeah, I know.
Fair. She was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry.
That's all she says.
None of us know.
Ashley's always like, oh, sorry, I'm sorry.
I'm like, please, just try to understand.
Oh God, I can't.
In the palm of my hand, bitch.
Chris is like, I don't care.
I'm so sorry.
That's all she says.
Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Chris is like, mute. Nuh-uh.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me.
To do what?
Your choices, people have died.
Who?
I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because
I
couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them?
He honestly didn't hurt anyone, though.
Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them.
That's not hurting them, though, physically.
You put them through a night of genuine horror.
To get his friends together. No.
Just a game? But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
It's all fucked up.
Yeah. Oh my God, guys, thank God.
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now. Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait.
Don't move.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is
that? Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Okay, but like, I want to see his status, like what he thinks of people. Hold on. He hates Matt? Seriously? Chris, okay. Sam, more. Jess is right up there. His honesty is shit. Let's see what we can find. That was so much dialogue, I couldn't talk at all. But now I can, so I feel a little bit better. Let's see. I don't know, I feel like since like we just started a new chapter, I should just end it here. I don't want these to be too long. I don't know. Yeah, because I feel like it's gonna take like forever and I have to finish the rest of it. It's pretty late at night. Alright. Well, you know what? I'll end it here. You know what? Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching the video, and I'll see you guys in my next video and my next live stream. Until next time. Bye! Johnny.